Pennsylvania has become ground zero for fentanyl deaths. We're number three in the nation.
Wow.
We have the largest open-air drug market in Philadelphia. You go for blocks and blocks and only see addicts with needles sticking out of their bodies. And we're farming homelessness. Literally, Democratic policies have resulted in something that's shameful. They won't go there. I go there because I want to show that Republicans care about everybody. And I think our party has a big enough tent, and we love people wherever they are in their journey, that we can help people in addiction. And that's where we're going to win.